hello world of YouTube. I don't give a fuck if the gameplay recording is blocked, because I'm still recording. Welcome to a Summer Splash special extreme sports extravaganza. Last minute choice to do for the Saturday special for all of August, sans the last week, barring we do a Rachel's Game Corner. To minimize the copyright claims on this video, I'm going to skip that cutscene, and we're going to do not Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2, just Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 as a modified run. And this is something that I wasn't going to do in the remake, but had to do because of testing showing that it wasn't going to work. Let's do... Also, we're going to skip the Sublime song. Reese. Dawson. That'll be this guy's name. Reese Dawson. I don't like Sublime. Hometown. We'll do... Detroit. We'll do Detroit, Michigan. They are a street skater. Continue. Yes. What does Reese Dawson look like? Is that a Reese Dawson? That could be a Reese Dawson. That looks more like a Reese Dawson. But let's add... Yeah, let's fuck with his hair. Is that a Reese? Is that a Reese? Is that a Reese haircut? Is that a Reese haircut? That's not a Reese haircut. That could be a Reese haircut. That looks more like a Reese. Green eyes. No makeup. Give him a beard, though. Is that a Reese? Is that a Reese move? Is that a Reese move? That's a Reese move. The squared circle beard. That is a Reese look. Okay. What about his appearance? Also, I'll go ahead and just talk about the challenge. So the challenge this time is the no skill run. We're going to play all of the Tony Hawk 2 levels with no skill. Now let's finish up this look. Let's finish up Reese's look. Reese absolutely wears this sweater. And... shorts. So he won't be wearing a sweater, actually. Let's wear the... this one. Let's do the Hardy's shirt. Let's not wear a hat. Let that hair fly. Let's do... kind of like that board. And then we'll do the Scorpion. And that'll be it. Skate tours. Solo tour. We're not going to do Tony Hawk 1 because I've done Tony Hawk 1 in the past. 10 years ago, actually. I played it on the Dreamcast. Which is also why I was going to try and do the Dreamcast run. Or the Dreamcast second game for this challenge. Because the second Tony Hawk is what introduced custom skaters. But I learned the day before recording this that you cannot... give yourself no skill. You have to have skill in something in Tony Hawk 2's custom creator, character creator. And instead of combing through the Tony Hawk games to find one that'll let me do this challenge, I'm instead going to just do it via the remake and play the levels of the second game. And I may do the levels in the first game as like a bonus season next year or something. But to close out the summer, I figured I'd do a Tony Hawk playthrough of Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2. Again, it's sort of a sequel to the original 2 that I did. Or the original 1 that I did all those years ago. And I don't think that was a bad option or a bad choice. But it does leave the question in air to do the first game again with this rule set. And that day will come. That day will undoubtedly come next year. We always got bonus seasons to think about, guys. Plus, I just needed something short and sweet to close out the summer. I was going to do a different extreme sports thing. I was going to do a couple different extreme sports things, actually. But I landed on this because I think it's going to be the more fun option in the long run, you know? And again, it actually marks 10 years since I did the original Tony Hawk playthrough on the Dreamcast. Sort of. I did do it 10 years ago, but it was 10 years and a couple months ago. I'm going to try and round out this challenge as well. Get the secret tape. My skills are so low, I have no air. I'm going to try and get this other... Come in. Rachel's home from lunch. I was wondering if she was still coming home from lunch. She is. So I will go see what she's got going on after this run. And I'll explain the rules of this. And the one thing I did during the original Tony Hawk playthrough that I'm going to reinforce this time is I did three runs per level, and then I just kind of edited around getting the rest. So that is exactly what I'm going to do in this game. Just going to give myself three runs to get as much shit done as I can. Before shifting to the fast-paced world of editing this shit the fuck down. Shit. The big challenge of this playthrough is going to be having to get my special meter up to do any fucking thing. Because the special meter, what it does is it increases your stats temporarily. I don't know if it's to max or if it's just to max potential. But it does increase your ability to skate just enough to be helpful in completing these objectives. So, that's the good thing. The bad thing, I don't know if that's even going to be enough to help me get through some of these other challenges. So, we may be just doing what we can to, to complete the game. And then what I might do on my second channel is, and this is something that I've debated doing for a little bit now, is doing playthroughs, normal ass playthroughs again, but on my second channel as like B-roll. I'm gonna see what I can accomplish. We got the pro score. So we got the pro score, high combo, and we collected skate, and we got the nose grind. So now we've got to get three hang time gaps, which I don't remember where those are at, the six score, and five pilot wings. I don't know. I'm going to give this one more shot. We're going to do the three run rule. And then I'm going to see if I can get these pilot wings in this run. Slash the high score, or the pro score. That is not the hang time. I don't know where these hang time gaps are. I think that is one of them, and I do not have the stats on hand to do that. I am going to try for the 6 score, though. Yeah, because I can't get enough air to get up there, which is a problem. So instead, I'm just going to go for the score, which I'm off to a brilliant start at doing. Let me see if I can... There you go. Fuck, that'd have been perfect. That'd have been exactly what I needed. That sucks. It's funny, when I was testing this too, I got in my head about Rollerdrome. Like, I was actually getting a moment where I was fucked up on my controls for this game. A game that I've played for so fucking long. Because my stats are so bad, I have no balance. Shit. I just want to fucking not do that. There you go. Hey, I got this. Maybe. Oh, yeah, I definitely got this. There you go. We got the 6 score. That's fine. I don't think I have the stats to get those other ones. So, what we're going to do is just work on the levels. I need 2 more goals to do that. I don't know where the hang time gaps are, so we're just going to roll with it. And then on the second channel, on the original Dreamcast port, we'll do a regular-ass playthrough. This is for those that like what I do, but want to see me do more. But now we're going to jump to the school, too. I also figured Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2 isn't as long as 1, I don't think. Well, especially in this remake. So, it'll definitely fill out August without dipping too far. Because September, I've already got its Saturday special. Because I'm going to be doing a similar thing for the Saturday special in this game, or in throughout the fall. It's just not going to be quite the same, you know? This is the second school level. In Tony Hawk 1, there was also a school level that was good. I don't think it's as good as this one. This one's got a little more going on, in my opinion. Got the high score already. Oh, shit. We got a renegade security guard. Shit. Shit, twice. We've only gotten the A. Oh, that's terrible. Is this first run gonna have nothing? I hope to God not. Oh no, I've already gotten one of the scores, so we're fine. Shit. There's the S. Now the thing is, that's where the S is, so we gotta follow this down and see where it leads. I was following the one things. Oh shit. The hall passes, which is my problem. I should have followed the skate letters, because those are always in a line, you know? They're in like a sick line together. At least they used to be. Let's go ahead and grab this. Oh, we fucked up. We're not going to get a damn thing else in this first run. We're going to get that score, and that's it. This is rough. There you go. I got the high combo, too, to close it out. Got the high score, high combo. That's it. We almost got the pro score, too. That's cool. Grind 3, roll call rails, kickflip TC's roof gap. No thanks. Let's view goal cameras. That's fine. Skate. Hall passes. There's one of the roll call rails. That's the roof gap. And then the secret tape is on the roof. Let's retry level. Second run. Maybe more fun. At least we got 2 goals that last run. So that's kind of helpful. And it opened up the next level. Oh my god, why am I so bad at this? I know why. It's a skill issue. It's not a user issue. It is, in fact, a skill check issue. Because I've got no skill. S-K-A... Fuck! What a dickhead. There's the T right there. You turn so fucking wide, man. Damn it, this sucks. Alright, let's get a little wall plant. Let's build up my shit. Alright. Now we've got the speed. And then the E is up there. No, there's the E. We got the E. Nice. Now let's do this roof gap. That was a heel flip. That's a kick flip. Shit. All right, well, let's try this again. And I think this is a roll call. Rail 2. Shit. So yeah, there's roll call gone's rail. These last ones are gonna be kind of pseudo memories coming into play. So I got skate and the kickflip. That's all I got this time. I think this is a roll call rail too. Oh jeez, man. There's a challenge in the original to do that. We got skate and the TC. What else can we get in this last one? Let's retry. Let's go for the hall passes. Actually, let's go for the roll calls, because I think I know how to get those. And then we'll go for the hall passes. There's one. One roll call. I think, is this a roll call rail? No, it's a gym rail to rail. This is a roll call rail for sure. It's the ones by the stairs, I think. And then there's a way to get over there if you got the stats for it, but... Oh, no, that's a roll call rail for sure. This one. Someone's with the stairs. Or not. Or is it the other way? The other way that activates it. That'd be weird, right? Maybe not. Maybe it's not weird. Maybe that's how it's supposed to be. There you go. Got it. Got the three roll call rails. I don't know where the fuck the other hall passes are, though. This is a problem. I also don't know, remember where all of the bells are to wall ride. There's one. One of five bells. There's a hall pass up here. Screw your pass. I need that last hall pass. And I couldn't tell you where the fuck it is. I really have zero clue on where it's at. Is it in that other area? Is it over here? I think it is. That's where the tape is, though. Maybe it is back there. Damn it, I was trying to get that pro score, because I didn't even get that. Alright, so I'm going to do one montage to show you guys kind of what that's going to be like. I'm going to go for the secret tape and some of the scores. And I will see you at the end of that run. Let me make sure I haven't gotten any stats auto done. Good.
Before you disappear. Wait, no, no, go! Look at my wheels, how they spun. You know the party here has only begun.
Hey, I do go!
I got a really mean pun.
Fuck. Well, we got the pro score. I wanted to go again. So we're gonna do another montage real quick.
It's coming at you in 3, 2. Face.
God damn it. I got the hall passes and I almost got the fucking bells, but that's fine. We're not trying to beat the game. We're not trying to complete the game. We're just trying to beat the game under the circumstances that we have. So now we just got a medal. We got to do this competition in Marsal, which is three more runs. And I'm going to cut this together after this and see where I'm at. And then if it's good, if it's a good length, we'll call it an episode. But now, this is where the real challenge comes into play. So the competitions are all about how you fucking do it. How you do it to it, man. How you utilize your skill set to the best of your abilities. We got three heats. Best skaters. Least amount of wipeouts. Which, given the circumstances at hand, are going to be kind of hard. Scores are going to be beneficially not in my favor. What I should realistically do is retool my specials and give myself a handful of specials so that I could actually succeed. Damn it. Because this shit is going to be tough. We just got to place, though. We just have to place. That's all we have to do. But they take their competitions very seriously in this game. And I don't know what scores get you what things, but I'm gonna go for some long ass fucking sets, man. We got 65k. We averaged 83. I don't even think I got in the top 10. That's absurd. We are in France. When I was younger, I was told that Sacre Bleu was the worst thing you could ever say to somebody in French. Fuck! I almost got my fucking whole ass thing in the first go. Fuck. Always got one run that's not good. This is gonna be that one RS. That one run, I guess. Oh, that's perfect. Never mind what I said. Coming through with some real heat. Damn. It's alright. I'll take 114k. No problem. Easily the best run we've had. Let's do a little overtime. Fuck. It's alright. Bailed out at the end, but we had a really good run. Yeah, 92. Where are we? Reese Dawson, we're in second place, okay. I was looking for Rack, because that's what I am everywhere else, but it's all right. Fuck, it's all right. Shit, that's not good. Although, granted, if I get second place out of my two best runs, that's fine, to be honest. Also, I'm going to show off the secret section on this last run. There's a secret area down here that I didn't learn about until this fucking until playing through this game, this remake. There's a whole ass secret section under here that I was not at all aware of. Then you just get out that way. There you go. Fuck what I said. This is my best run. Or my second best run. Booyah! We got second. We got a firm second place, and that's fine. Let's wait, because we're already about halfway through the game. So we'll put a pause here, and I'll edit this down, and if it's enough, or if it's enough that I'm happy with for an episode, we'll call it. because we're already halfway through the game, we are going to call it, even though it's a little bit shorter than my average playthrough episode, because this is supposed to be a smaller modified Saturday special to send the summer off into the horizons. If you're excited for it, give it a like, sound off in the comments on some of your favorite Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2 memories, your favorite level, if you've got one. Again, linked in the description is also the first part of a playthrough of the original Dreamcast port that this was supposed to be, just to kind of show off more of that classic to celebrate the 10 years of doing the first game. If you want to see more, consider subscribing as well. I drop 2 to 4 vids a week, depending on what I've got going on. I've got playlists on screen that have been on screen of stuff to watch. If you're excited for that, or if you want more to watch of my stuff, I'm gonna go though. Thank you again so very much for watching. I've been Viral Racky. It's a good day, Assassin Situations, and I'll see you another day.